is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Prisoner.
The map has been updated. You have arrived. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. That's the target. Looks like we found him.
What is this? Это мой шедевр. Обычный протез. Это скучно. Я специалист по бионике. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать, что это не протез, а бионическая рука. За свою жизнь я создал тысячи таких...
Кафе, это Зоя-1. Конечно. Посмотрел, ничего не нашел. Прием!
Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to Fulton him.
Даже в Кремле. Вот благодарность. Сделай гигантские руки для новой боевой платформы, они мне сказали. Я ведь инженер-биолог. А они посадили меня сделать заводные игрушки. Я этого не вынес. И поэтому сбежал. Меня поймали. Теперь, может, меня ждет Ладя. Ты меня спас. Я готов тебе служить. Могу улучшить твою бионическую руку. Просто дай мне продолжить свою работу.
Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
About this one, boss. The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.